I'd like to ask the following question to all the president and prime minister of all countries. Can you avoid the populism or not?